Hi guys, I just got my first Love and Bliss box and I wanted to do an unboxing. When I was waiting for it, I tried searching to see some videos and I couldn't find as many. So I decided to do one and put one out there for you guys to, you know, if you're trying to decide whether or not you want to get the box. I think it's pretty cool. It looks like this month's theme is enough. You are enough. So let's see what we got. We got a poster card. It's frameable. You can put it in a little frame or you can just thumb tag it to your wall, wherever you want to do with it. And what it says is, life doesn't have to be perfect to be wonderful. So it's a nice inspirational quote for you to look at throughout the month and remember that you are enough in the eyes of the Lord and that He made you just perfect the way that you are. You also get a scripture card, and if you follow me on Instagram, you know that I like making scripture cards. I just started not too long ago and these are just a few that I have made. Like them double-sided so that I can flip in. Sometimes I'll just leave the picture on the back. Sometimes I'll do two scriptures, or I'll do one scripture from different translations. So this is the scripture of the month. It says, Lord, you alone are my portion and my cup. You alone make my lot secure. The boundary lines have fallen for me in pleasant places. Surely I have a delightful inheritance. And that's from Psalm 16, 5 and 6. Here it is. This is very cute. You can put it in your journal or you can put it in your wallet or in the scripture card collection. I have in my planner that I carry with me everywhere. Even though I don't have that many things that I do, I have to carry it with me, so if I have the urge to write something, like, I do it. Anyways, I have a place for scripture cards right here, so this is where I'm planning to put mine. I'll just have to add another scripture card holder. Let's see. And this one is a regular size of 9, and I just cut it into 4, and I put it in my planner. It's A6 size, if you guys, just letting you know. I know there's a lot of planners out there. All right, so we have a little information on what we got here on the book. It comes with a book called Enough, and it says, Enough, Finding Abundant Life in a World Striving for More, by Elise. I'm not sure how to say the last name. I want to say Knobloch, but I might be mispronouncing it, most likely. And it also gives you a free download of the workbook so that you can follow along with the reading. And on the card it says, this special care package has been designed to encourage you to find contentment by focusing on God's power. In your weakness, practicing gratefulness in all circumstances and recognizing the abundance already in your life. All right. And we also get a sticker. Says Enough. And this beautiful bookmark. Don't you think that's just so pretty? And it's not made out of paper. It's like metallic. I don't know if it'll focus on it. Anyways, there it is. And you also get a card, plain card that you can send to someone. I really like this because I do pen pal and I love sending mail. So this is for someone else that you can also encourage. Now, there's also, this is the team card. You can remove it from the box if you want to. And it's just encouraging words for you. All right, so it all comes wrapped up in pink tissue paper. Now, I had done a previous unwrapping video, unboxing video, where I, you know, did everything on camera, but somehow it came out sideways, and I couldn't figure out how to flip it, so I decided to just start over and record it all. Now, I think this is well worth what I paid for the box, and I look forward to getting it again next month. Right, guys, let me see what else. I can read the scripture card that comes inside the box when you first open it. It says, have you ever felt like you aren't enough? Like you aren't good enough? Aren't strong enough? Aren't smart enough? Don't have enough? Sometimes we give a situation our best and it's not good enough. We don't get that job. We don't win that award. A relationship we thought was perfect falls apart. But don't confuse you giving it your best and it not being good enough. What with you not being good enough, you are good enough. So when you're feeling like you can't do it or don't have what it takes, remember, with Him you are enough and you have more than you'll ever need. Stay encouraged. So this is the Love and Bless box. And I think it's a beautiful theme, something to look at for the rest of the month. We all have those times where we're feeling like something is just not going right and you feel like you're not doing enough. So I think this is really, really good to look forward to. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. Bye.